your name on it. Now it's too late. I'm gonna be telling you guys about the first time I got my nipples pierced. I think I was 21. I went and got my nipples pierced. I had them both done. So, what I wet, I'm gonna put this out first. So, I decided to go get my nipples pierced like mad randomly. Like, sometimes I just wake up and I just wanna go get a tattoo. So I just go get a tattoo. Or piercing, whatever comes to my mind at the moment. Like, I literally wake up with like, what can I do today? What can I get pierced? Like, I was ODing with the piercing. I had the sides of my face pierced. I had the bar going through my ear. Two nose piercings, I got them done. I got my nose pierced twice, that's why. My nipples, my belly button, I have two belly rings. And that's about it, yeah. But, so when I got my nipples pierced though, I went to the tattoo shop, told the guy what I want. He made me show ID, I filled out the form, and he put me behind the curtain. It's me and my friend. So we both went back there because I needed her for some moral support because I didn't know if I could take the pay. So we goes to the tattoo shop, we there, everything's set up. So I go to the guy, he's like, come on, he got his gloves, clean needle straight out the pack. So he marks both of my nipples with the little marker, and then he gets the needle and he puts like Vaseline or whatever, I guess it's to make it go in easily without it hurting so much. I didn't have like numbing cream or nothing like that. So he marked it, he took the clamp and he clamped it and he shoved it right through. That shit hurted so bad. Oh my god, it hurted. But nothing compares to the second one. So when he did this one, I don't know what it was, but I heard that the first one doesn't hurt as bad as the second. So I'm like, all right. I got through the first one. It hurt it to the point like my hand was like kind of shaking. So I'm just like, oh my God. So I'm like, I'm shaking my leg trying to keep my nerves. So I'm like, all right, he about to do this, the second one. So he, same process. Marked it and all that, and then he takes the clamps and he shoves it through. The second one hurt it like a motherfucker. Like, I don't care with nobody, that shit hurt it. And then about I would say like after the day, like the pain like settled down, but after 7 days, like I was good on the pain, like it didn't hurt. But like I said, I had got other piercings before I got my nipples pierced, so I was like, I wasn't new to the that pain from piercings and nothing like that. But it hurt it. The second one hurt more than the first one. I'm smacked, boy. I'm smacked. Yeah, but the second one hurt more. But yeah, if you're thinking about getting your nipples pierced, I mean, you should go do it. Just have fun. Like, live life. Like, it is what it is. Like, I literally just wake up and just want to go get a piercing or something like that. So that's just my thing. So I'm like really into like tattoos and piercings. I just go get piercings done. I haven't got any piercing done recently. Not recently. I slowed down on the piercing. Like, after I got my nipples done, I didn't get no more piercings. I went straight into tattoos. I'm smacked. But yeah, but I think anybody who's thinking about going to get your nipples pierced, go try it out. If you can handle the first one, you'll be fine. Like, you'll make it to the second one. Because once that needle was in, it's, what you gonna do, get up and move? Like, no, you're just gonna have to deal with it. Like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. Bye.